the salins. Day two. See how much more we can get. Cedar. Better get your ball. It's going. Let's stay in there. Those you can get those. Shouldn't take long, but mainly it's the up one, the rooftop area. That's much better. Get the spider rugs off anyways. Camper wash day. We got all the way to that front area. We got to get that big black spot off of there. I know we missed some spots. We started back here. So this is much better. Oh, I need to rinse that again. I got all spider webs off. Looks nice and clean. What I was gonna do is try and pick this up. And make the hose reach a little farther. Ooh.
Fire tonight.
Somebody's gonna say we should have probably tried to split that. So all that area is clear again. All that area Stanley Mac scooted over here. Whoa!
Yeah, ain't moving that one.
Nah, it'll burn. It'll burn down right there. It'll break. And who knows? We'll see. We can stick a bunch of little wood in there. Keep the fire burning.
Yeah.
No.
Go with
it. Yeah, we got like an oven. Alright, so we're getting this part done. I ain't even going back there. If we can finish this part, I'll be happy today.
The ultimate thing would be have a pump-up sprayer with some bleach in it and squirt it down and then wipe it down.
Big difference. Never realize how big a camper is until you wash the outside of it. This thing is a beast.
The beast.
The beast. Two-thirds of the camper is complete on the wash. It looks way better. Way, way better. Because the backside
needs washing.
Still needs washing, so I rinsed it, but all that black stuff there, all that black stuff there, and green. This is how it looked before, and this is how it looks now. Oh, it's doing something. Yep, it definitely could use the bleach sprayer next time we wash it. Definitely looks good. Of course, it'll look better when it's dry. And we set the refrigerator tight in there.
Got fridge fixed better today.
It's way better. And when this dries, it'll look really nice.
Have a heater, fix a door.
Works great.
About time we broke them out.
Why not use them if we got them? That one too. That's pretty neat. And that big log's still burning.
That damn thing's gonna burn all
week. Camper's clean.
All week.
At least the front side and the side, this side. Got it going, I guess. Did you do something?
Somebody was saying it was
they had some cool down weather. I mean it got some window weather there.
Yeah, it was cold.
Wasn't cold, but it was cool enough to open your windows. We slowed up there a little bit. I had Philip out for a week and a half, sick. I'm back in call rotation.
Like that seat you got here, girl.
Yeah. All right, that'd do me good. Laying right there. See it? Or if you had your crossbow, you'd have that dude. Where's your toys at, boy?
Levi. Get your toys. Get your ball, Levi. Jump up there. Jump up there. Get it. Jump up there. Get it. There you go. Somewhere right through here.
Was this over there?
No, they're close to the feeder. It was like somewhere right near.
And your ear may not have went through if you hit bone.
Yeah, they hold ass. Found it? It was stuck in the tree. Any blood on it? So I missed. nothing on it?
No.
That's what our odometer reads.
What? 38080? Yep. Going away. All right, so I washed that. Wash the bench. Not the seat, but got all the dirt off of there, mostly. Yeah, I need to dry it off. All right, we got three. First day, we got three this day. Hold on, close the door. Levi's in there. Maybe I'll get in too. All right, let me in, Levi. Pile's getting a little bit thicker, taller. All right. And three loads today. We burned a lot of the first day's worth of stuff. Ranger works good. Load it up, come dump it, go back and get some more. And we keep our fire going with the little stuff. Yeah, looks good. Somewhat clean.
What's gonna happen to that big one right there when I cut it? I think it's gonna fall once I get past that arm.
I think I done cut that arm off.
score for today. One more load, Levi, one more load of the big stuff. We got quite a pile of stuff here. A lot of pine needles in that stack there. And we have another load of these for now. There's a shitload of wood up here. I'm sorry about that. My back's killing me. But we will get it. Right, Levi? You're a trooper, Levi. Such a trooper dog. Oh, man. There's a friend. This dog's friendly. Levi.
He'll be okay.
Once they get yeah, he's wow. Friendly. Oh, he don't? Then oh, probably not like a good idea.
Oh.
Levi, then you better come over here.
Smells him all the time.
Last load for today.
Push it up.
Okay, leave the rest of it. The last load. Alright. Levi likes a leaf pile. It's dark. Can't see a thing.